Hello my friends, welcome to Bookla's channel, and in today's video I will show you how to connect Stripe payments to your booking component in Framer. You can check my first video where I explained how to connect services and how to style and prepare the booking component in Framer, but in this video I will show you how to start accepting payments. Okay, first of all we need to go to Bookla platform and find the Stripe plugin. To do that, we need to go to plugin section, click add plugin, and right here we can find the Stripe plugin that will help us to connect payments. So to add it, just click add button, confirm, and now we see that the Stripe plugin is available in our left side menu in plugin section. Just click on it, and now we can start connecting it. Click start connect. And now we need to enter three settings. First of all, we need to enter the secret key. To do that, we need to go to Stripe, and here on the bottom left corner, you will find a developer section. So, by the way, I'm on test environment, and for you, when you first time try to integrate the payments, it's better to try the test mode. So you can enable it here on the top right corner. But let's go to developer section, and here we can see the API keys section in the menu. Click on it and you will see the API keys. So first of all, you will have standard keys. So it's basically for your internal purposes, but for our integration, we can use restricted keys. Now you need to click create restricted key, and you need to select the first option that you are providing this key to another website. Just select it, click continue, and here you need to enter the name of the third party. So basically here will be Bookla, and the URL you can just enter bookla.com. Just click create. And now the API key is created, and you can click reveal test key and just click on it to copy. Now we can go to Bookla platform and put it here into our secret key. Now we need to enter success redirect URL. This URL will be used to redirect customer after successful payment. It should be a Framer page. So let's go to our Framer website, and now we need to find, for example, success page here. So we have a separate page. You can basically create like different pages, one for a success payment, one for auto-confirmed booking. So you can just create as many pages as you want. So, but now let's use this success page. Basically, we need to publish it first. So if it's not published, and now we can open this page and just copy the URL where the person will be redirected. Go back to platform and success redirect URL. Now we can close our website on Framer and go to the Framer admin panel. Here now we need to find a failure URL or failure page where person will be redirected if the payment doesn't go through. So we have error page, something goes wrong, but basically you can create, for example, payment error or something like that, and just write something more informative, like payment didn't go through, please try again, or something like that. But let's use this page. So just as it's already published, we can just open it and copy the page. Okay, now everything is there. Click connect, and we see that Stripe settings are created. We see our secret key, success URL, and failure URL. If you want to change the secret key or the integration, you can just click delete, delete the integration, and connect it again. So you can do it like multiple times. For example, at the beginning you can use your test key to test, and after that you can create a production key and reconnect Stripe and use it for production. Okay, now we need to enable payments for our service. Let's go to services find our personal training, go to settings, and in our booking policy, we can change instant to prepayment. Click save. Okay, that's it. Now let's close this page and let's try our integration. So we can go to personal training session. And so to test it, be aware that you need to publish it first, because if you will test it when you just click play, then Stripe integration, basically Stripe website will not load, so it will be stuck loading. So to test the integration and basically to see how it works, you need to go to the published version of the website. Okay, now we are here, and let's say we want to book on Monday at 11. Go continue. Name James Smith. James@smith.com. Make booking. And now we are redirected to Stripe. And we need to enter card details and some information. To test Stripe payments, you can use Stripe test cards. To find those cards, you can just go to Google and write Stripe test cards. And the first link, you will be able to find the information about those test cards. So there is a list of different cards for different merchants and different brands and different countries. So with different statuses, like it's failure or it's not enough funds. So you can just test different card numbers and different cases. For us, we can just use a Visa basic card with a number 424242. Let's go to our implementation, just 42. Here you can enter any date in the future and any CVC. And here, card holder James Smith, country, let's be Spain. Pay, and yeah, we got our payments and we are redirected to success page. Congratulations, we had our first payment. To see our payment in Stripe, we can go to Stripe, go to transactions, and yeah, we'll see the payment here from James Smith. Yeah, there are other payments because I am testing different kind of integrations, but yeah, basically payments is here. Payment is here, and also we can check our booking in booking section. Yeah, and we see that James Smith had a booking, so it's automatically confirmed after the payment, 30 USD. So congratulations, we just integrated Stripe payments. So you see, it was really easy to connect Stripe to our booking component. And now you can accept payments. In next videos, I will show you how to send confirmation emails to your customers, how to connect different automations with webhooks. And also I will show you how to use other components for Framer to accept group bookings, flexible duration bookings, and also how to sell tickets for your services. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel, like, share, really appreciate it. See you soon.